wasn't looking that way. All I know is that I saw two gold balls bump crossing the ring, and one of them was Kyrie Allen coming. The other one was decided that he wanted to declare himself a winner because of the interference from the gold ball.
I'm utterly confused. I call that match the needle and thread match.
Well, Lucifer's been declared a winner on that match, and we're waiting for the next match to come in. Pretty soon,
I have to agree one thing, that there have been some very good matches. A little confusing.
Oh, it's been a lot of fire. It's a lot of fire here as they all have lost with the Long Island Wrestling Federation. And Bobby Lombardi has done it again. Promoter Bobby Lombardi says, every time it comes to the House Watch in Queens, New York, it's going to be a fireball of a wrestling show. And you're looking at it right now.
Yeah! Yo, what's up, DJ? Yo, Brian! Yo, Brian!
Fortune cookies are in English. How the hell do I know? I don't know. If you think about it, right, that's funny. Chinese fortune cookies in English. I mean, this guy asked me more questions. I don't know what, you know. I'm trying to figure out who's partners.
I have no idea. Yeah. All I know is it looked like a four corner war is over again. Yeah. This time it's one guy that's wrong. But they're all in the ring at the same time. I can't call out anybody because
the only guy's more confused than you and me is the referee. I can see that.
Yes, the referee doesn't know. And he's out. The other guy's getting smoked. The Indian is choking somebody over here. I tell you.
He posed for the camera the whole match.
Well, this is something new for me.
Yeah.
But I'm glad I'm here because I'm learning something new all the time. And you look at the house.
It's both.
I mean, the place is packed.
So someone did something right.
Something is going on.
Number 12, you saw.
We want to be here together again.
Yes, I love it.
You want to be a wrestler?
Nobody does it like the Long Island Wrestling Federation.
Yeah,
nobody, the promoter, he knows how to pack this house, baby.
You
know, here he is.
I got off.
Look at this guy. He's going to throw him down to the old. He's gone. Right out. And he's going outside. I think I can call him number 12. He's got number 12 on the shirt. And, oh, but he's ball-headed, so I'm going to call him 12 Gold Balls.
Gold Balls, 12.
Okay. There's another Gold Ball.
Gold over here. Gold Ball here.
Look at it. The Indian here. Looks half Gold Ball.
Yeah. He's going on both sides. West and West went to East.
East New York!
everybody got a partner in this, right?
I don't think so, Lance. I think it's anybody's man.
All right! Yeah, the Santo!
Yeah!
He's New York, get him!
I figured it out, there's not going to be a winner in this match. I got that figured out right now. Because I thought the referee could have won twice.
Something that we all have been waiting for.
It's going to be a good match. I guarantee it's a great match.